I'm Aly Orady. I'm the CEO and founder of Tonal, and a graduate from McMaster University and a degree in computer engineering. I ended up at McMaster kind of randomly. I was born there. My parents were doing their PhD programs at McMaster when I was born, and we ended up moving around a little bit. But when it came time to go to university, I ended up choosing to go back to McMaster. And I chose McMaster for a number of reasons. But one of them was I was really interested in getting that technical depth. And McMaster had that. I'm an engineer at the end of the day. The place where engineers have the greatest edge is in the application piece, the application of science, the application of technology, the curiosity to dissect complex systems and really figure out how to put together practical solutions. What Tonal really does is expand people's access to fitness. We describe Tonal as the world's most intelligent fitness system. The thing that I would say to any young graduate who's thinking about entrepreneurship is just do it. Don't be scared. I still remember when I left my job to attempt my first startup, a colleague of mine who was much older and much wiser came up to me and said, "Aly, I know you just quit your job, and this is a weird thing to say to someone who's unemployed, but I guarantee you that the net present value of your lifetime net worth just went up because of what you'll learn. You want to be really good at something, you got to step out of your comfort zone, you got to make mistakes, and then you got to learn from them. And that's the only way you get really good."